Welcome to the future. No, your eyes don't deceive you. This is what tomorrow's gaming will look like. The next generation of virtual reality headsets from Oculus Rift being demoed at E3 in LA, and the punters are on board.
It was amazing. It was a little bit complicated at first because you don't use your hands, you don't use, you just use your eyes.
It feels very immersive in terms of the visual effects.
Sony and Microsoft were also showing off their new virtual reality accessories. Previous generations of so-called VR equipment have been clunky, and promises of future progress seemed a long way off. But CNET senior editor Dan Ackerman thinks the future might finally be here.
Sony has their Morpheus headset that should work with your PlayStation 4. Microsoft has the HoloLens, which is a very experimental thing. It's more augmented reality. And a company called Oculus is actually owned by Facebook. That's sort of the market leader. They were the first guys with like really workable hardware. That should finally be available to buy early next year.
There are worries about how much these new entertainment sets will cost, but for those here, it's mainly excitement at the progress being made with the technology. This year's E3 runs until June 18th.
I mean, when I was a kid, before I even lived in Kansas, I lived in California, and I remember being a kid and, you know, walking the boulevard and reading the names and thinking about what so many other millions of people thought about, which is, you know, like, who's that? And the fact that millions of people are going to be able to now see me and ask that same question time immemorial is humbling beyond belief.
And then what finally won my heart over to Paul was when he got to put on the Ant-Man costume for the first time. And he was like a kid in a candy store. I've never seen anybody have so much fun in my life. So he made it a truly, truly joyful experience, and it gives you a great sense of the casting talents that Marvel has, because there's nobody better than this gentleman for Ant-Man.
Thanks for keeping the light.